to the Royal Exchange I walk, where the gallants in their satin shine. At the midst of a day, they all parted away at several places to dine. The gentry went to the king's head, the noblemen to the crown, and the knights into the golden fleece, the ploughmen to the ground. The clergy will dine at the mitre, the vintner at the three tons. Then the user into the devil will go, the friar into the nun. The roarer will dine at the lion, the waterman at the old swan, and the pewters into the pint pot will go, and drink a good ale to all men. The cheater will dine at the checker, the pickpocket at the blind alehouse, to take them, to try them, to open, they ride them, and end up their day in the gallows. Now the ladies will dine at the feathers, the glove no captain will scorn, and the huntsman he'll go to the greyhound below, some townsman to the horn. The plumber will dine at the fountain, the cook at the holy lamb, then the boozer by noon to the man in the moon, the oar to the naked man. The fishmonger will to the dolphin, with the baker to the creek loaf, and the turners into the ladle will go, and they're of their merry quaff. The weaver will dine at the shuttle, the glover he'll go to the glove, and the maiden into the maidenhead, and true lovers to the dove. The swaddler will dine at the fencers, but those who have lost their wits, now with Bedlam Tom to his house will go, with Mad Maudlin throw their fits. And thus every man in his humour, great north on into the south, I and he who hath no money in his purse, he'll dine at the side of the road.